Hi, I welcome you all on behalf of Admissions Committee of NED University of Engineering and Technology. This is a video guideline for the photograph which is to be uploaded on the online admissions form for 2020. This photographic guideline is also available in the form of document at www.nedevt.edu.pk/admissions. Main attributes of the photograph. This should not exceed 300 kilobyte of storage size. Should be in JPEG or JIP format. Make sure that the extension of the photographs are not .jpeg or .tiff. The photograph should be passport size, covering majorly your face and neck. Physical attributes of the photograph. Must be taken recently. Should not be older than more than 6 months. It should have a light blue background like this photo. Should be with formal dressing. Photographs with the t-shirts containing logos and other brand names are strictly prohibited and those photos will be rejected at once. The photos must be clear, sharp and of good quality as shown in this figure. So this oval shows you that the 70 to 80% of the height of the photo must be covered with your face. The aspect ratio of your photo should be 4:3. It means that the ratio of length to width should be 4:3. Eye contact with the camera. The person who is in photograph must be facing his eyes towards the camera. Should be taken with natural skin tone and it should not be edited for high skin tone or other improvements. It should be with natural brightness and contrast. These are few reasons due to which your photos are rejected during the online submission of photographs. Informal dressing, unnatural skin tone, selfies, casual photos, improperly cropped photos, background other than light blue, with hat, seal or stamp on the photograph, photo with face less than 70% to 80% of the photograph height. Please make sure that you have to crop the photo that contains 70 to 80% of your face on the photograph height. Very bright or blurred photo, photo with hat or sunglasses. So compare your photo with this photograph as this photograph is perfect to be uploaded on admissions webpage. Thank you very much.